Well, Jordan, there's been hundreds of arrests in D.C. the day of Donald Trump's inauguration. What were things like in downtown Dayton?